Major Pittsburgh restaurant chain is closing all of its specialty restaurants because of the coronavirus restrictions. Big Burrito Group owns upscale restaurants like Alta Villa, Casbah, 11, Kaya, Soba, and Umi. The group's president, Bill Fuller, says they can operate at 25% capacity as required by the state. They're not certain when they'll reopen those restaurants, but their chain of Mad Mex restaurants will remain open.